There are a lot of riders now coming up, and a lot of good riders in the region, so the level has stepped up from what it was a few years ago, so it's good for our sport.
It certainly is. You know, the sport grows every year. There was only about half a dozen teams here, I think, last year. There's 13, I think, now, tomorrow.
Yeah, and there are a lot of riders coming from Europe, like Lars Nieberg, René Tebel, Onyshenko, and it's good for us because we need to progress, and to progress we need to have good riders around.